We don't believe that things are determined without participating in that determination. In other words, that the human being has free will. And so this is where, this is one of the divine secrets, and Imam al-Tahawi says it's something that you can't really penetrate, how things are determined and yet at the same time how we have free will in our own lives, how we act, and we have to take responsibility for our actions, and we will be judged according to our actions. So this is a balance.